Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of applied mechanics. The topic is trusses. Question number 18 from gate 115 MA02 is, for the truss shown in the figure, the magnitude of force in kilonewton in member SR is, so this is a truss, this is 1 meter, this is 1 meter, this is 1 meter, this is 1 meter, this is your roller support and this is your fixed load. So options are A 10, option B 14.14, C 20, and D 28.28 meters. So this is the given truss. This is 1 meter. This is 1 meter. 1 meter. 1 meter. Okay. So suppose RPV be the vertical component of reaction at point P. As it is fixed force, so there will be two, both horizontal as well as vertical reaction. So RPV is the vertical component of reaction and RPH is the horizontal component of reaction. As this is a roller support, so there will be only vertical reaction. So RQ is the vertical reaction. And this angle is 45 degrees. So this is 1 meter, this is 1 meter, so this angle will be 45 degrees. And its load of 30 kN is acting at point S. Now taking moment about point P to find out RQ. So RQ into that distance is 3. Minus 30 into 2, so RQ is equal to 20 kilometers. Okay, so now if you consider joint Q, then suppose RQR, we can say it is RQR. Okay. So RQR is the reaction at this point Q, or reactive force at force in member QR, and FQR is the that is reaction and that is the force in member QR. So force in member QR is your 20 kN, okay, and it will try to compress it. Okay. Now this force has come from this side. Okay, so now considering point R. So at point R, FQR is acting this force. Yeah, this is the reaction, this is the action force, and action force is from point R, so FQR is the active force, and the corresponding reaction to this FQR in member RT and SR will be suppose RRT and RSR. Okay. The reaction to this force is RRT and RSR in member SR and RT if we consider point R. Okay. So now this angle is your 45 degrees. Okay. So this angle will be your 135 degrees, and this angle will be 135 degrees, and this angle is 90 degrees. So if we apply Lemmy's theorem, then RSR by sin 135 will be equal to R RT by sin 90 and F QR by sin 135. So F QR will be equal to as angle between RSR and RRT, and RRT and F QR is same, that is 135, or the denominator is sin 135 in both FQR and RSR, so RSR will be your 20 kilometers. So that reaction will be your 20 kilometers. So if you consider member SR, then the force is FSR and reaction is RSR, that is 20 kilometers. So force in member SR is 20 kilometers. Answer is option 2. Okay, so the steps are, first determine reaction RQ, and this reaction will be in this member RQR, will create a force in member RQ as RQR, and force is your FQR. Okay, and this FQR will come from point R, and for this FQR the corresponding reactions are RSR and RRT. Using Lemmy's theorem we will calculate RSR, and RSR is same as that force in member SR. So there will be compressive force in member SR also, and that is 20 kilonewton. So option C is the right answer.